Hey, Lyndon. How you doing? Remembered all the things except the glasses. There we go. These are some glasses. Yep. There we go. Yeah. All right. I can't see anything though. They are very smudgy. For someone who doesn't use their glasses very much, I managed to smudge my glasses a lot. It's actually pretty weird. Like, I literally just put them on for stream, and then I don't touch them at all until the next stream. So, honestly, it's a bit weird. It's a little bit strange. The hand goblins? What the hell are hand goblins? What are those? Urgh, I'm feeling not good about wearing this shirt today. They come and touch your glasses when you sleep. All right, right. Those. Of course. How did I not know about those? How did I not know? It is very bright because it's very bright outside, actually. It's out of my control, unfortunately. But, you know, it is what it is. Hello, Fireball the Ferret. You're the prince to my ballerina. You feed other people's market meters. You encourage the eating of ice cream. You would somersault and stand with me. You talk to loners, you ask, how's your ease? You
to all and you give love to me. You're obsessed with Ibis, the sticks and stones. When I fear the unknown, you feel like home, you feel like home. You put my feet back on the ground. Oh, did you know you brought me out? Yeah, you were sweet and you were sound. You saved me. How y'all doing? Hope you're well. Hope you are well. How you doing, Zion? How you doing, Fireball the Ferret? I know Lyndon is sick. that much is apparent.
Little Things by Ashley. Haven't done that song in a while. I did a different thing. I bought mint, so we're having rooibos with mint now. It's delicious. Oh, it's so good. If you haven't had rooibos tea with a sprig of mint, do it. It's so good. Ooh. Yum. This next song is by another streamer whose name is Ashley Abbink. And she is a pretty good songwriter. I just really need to learn this song better. Honestly, it's kind of embarrassing that I haven't spent more time learning the song properly. But we'll see.
Kitchen as you belt out your favorite song. All the peace in the quiet, knowing it's where you belong. Oh, it's the little things, the blessings are worth counting. Oh, it's the little things that make you the little thing.
Whoop! Finally got topped up Iron Monday. Ooh. Damn. Cyan, that's good to hear. I know I'm a guy, but maybe I should go check if I'm anemic. I haven't been eating any liver recently, so... I don't know. I'm most likely not. I'm gonna go with I'm probably not. But yeah. It's worth checking out. I think maybe. Have you ever been checked if you have too much iron? I don't know. And I just, maybe I need to go have my things checked. It's probably a thing with people who eat a lot of liver pilsa, liver sausage, I'm guessing. No, they checked my B12 last time around.
That's what you do. This is only a waste of our time. 'Cause soon we'll be leaving. But will this strength still be mine? That's what you do.
Does Cyan have a good cleaning frenzy? Birdie, welcome in. How you doing? Welcome, welcome. Do you like Bailey's? Hello. Welcome back. Hi. Welcome in, welcome in. The queue of the songs in the list with requests. Yes, very, very good. Thank you for the claps. Thanks for the request. I need to go over that song and try to figure it out better. How do I keep forgetting to save this song? Wait, maybe I didn't. Oh yeah, I definitely did. Drops of Jupiter.
Drops of Jupiter in her hair. She acts like summer and walks like rain. She reminds me that there's time to change. Since the return of the stay on the moon, she listens like spring and she talks like June. Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading and then heaven is overrated. Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? One without a permanent scar. Did you miss me while you're looking for yourself out there? She's back from that soul vacation, tracing her way through the constellation. Hey, 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 hey. She checks out Moses while she does typo. Reminds me that there's room to grow. Hey, 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 hey. Now that she's back in the atmosphere, I'm afraid that she might think of me as plain old Jane. Told the story about a man who's afraid of fire, so he never did land. But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get the chance to dance along the light of day and head back to the Milky Way? And tell me, did Venus blow your mind? Everything you wanted to find. And did you miss me while you're looking for yourself out there? Can you imagine no love, pride, deep fried chicken, best friend always sticking up for you? Even when you know you're wrong, can you imagine the first dance, freestyle romance, 5 hour phone conversation, the best soy latte that you ever had? But tell me, did the wind sweep you off your feet? Did you finally get a chance to dance along the light of day? And bank toward the Milky Way. So tell me, did you sail across the sun? Did you make it to the Milky Way to see the lights all fading? Did the heaven is overrated? Tell me, did you fall from a shooting star? Born without a permanent scar? And did you miss me while you're looking for yourself? I'm there. Na 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 na. Na 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 na. Did you fall from a shooting star? Na na na. Now you're lonely looking for yourself out there.
Right. Right, right, right. Drops of Jupiter. Thank you. Thank you for that request. Thank you for the claps and the hearts and the requests. I haven't done Rag and Bone Man in a while. I wonder if Amadeus will show up. No, I'm just kidding. He's at work. He won't show up. Although he has been known to show up if this song is being played, so. Hasn't happened in a while, but it has happened, oddly enough.
Okay. Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this, see what's behind. Got no
I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Or are you deceived in what you believe? As I'm only human after all, you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
Don't. Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. Lord heavens above. Cause I'm only human after all. And I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
Don't ask my opinion. Me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry, for making you cry. Cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
Some people got real problems. Some people out of love. Some people think I can solve them. But Lord heavens above, cause I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
I'm no prophet, oh Messiah. Shouldn't go looking somewhere higher. I'm only human after all. I'm only human. Don't put the blame on me. And I'm only human, I do what I can. And I'm just a man, I do what I can. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put the blame on me.
Yeah. Fantastic. Thank you for that request. Oh, and Spinsies. Yeah, feel free to request anything you like from the list. Absolutely. Absolutely, go for it.
Let's see. Bríet, Esjan. Bríet, Esjan. Do 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 do. Ba da do. Do do do.
This is an Icelandic song. It's called the Esjan. It's about a mountain. Well, it's not about a mountain. There's a mountain. They mention a mountain in it.
Kemur leið
I don't know what that is, but it looks delicious. I hope it tastes brilliant. Hey, how you doing, Wolfie? Welcome in. It's been a while. How's it going? How is it going, man? Now can you eat? Yes. Bon appetit. I hope it tastes as good as it looks. I'm all right, like sometimes. It depends on what time of day it is, apparently. But mostly all right, I think. I see Bailey says has found some interesting songs in the queue, in the list. Sweet Dreams, oof, that's a song. Today is a you need to relax. Let me help you relax by playing this next song. Thank you.
looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them wanna get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be
that song is such a mood. It's such a mood, such a mood.
Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. I don't want to set the...
How is that not in my list? There it is. What? It was in my list the whole time. I don't know what, why. Wait, what?
Set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart, I have a one.
Just wanna start a great big flame deep down in your heart. Way down inside of me, darling, I have only one desire. And that one desire is you. And I know nobody else ain't gonna do. Lost all ambition, worldly acclaim.
just wanna be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, neither it's a goal I'm dreaming of, believe me. And I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. Da 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 da.
What a song. Grilled cheese, carrot, eggs, and flour in the thingies, and then beetroot, cucumber, salad, kale, and lemon juice. Oh, that sounds delicious. It sounds better than my lunch was horrible. My lunch was so bad. I like that song. It's a nice song. It's a super nice song.
You make me feel like I am clean again. However far away, I will always love you. However long I stay, I will always love you. Whatever words I say,
could have gone better, like a lot better. Hey, Indijinki, hello, welcome back, thank you for the claps, thank you for all the sway modes. Yeah, my tics have been really bad. I started using ADHD meds not long ago, and they made my tics so much worse. And then I stopped using the ADHD meds, and now I'm still dealing with the overactive tics. So hopefully they'll just subside over time, and we can be on our merry way and not have to think about that anymore. Oops. I accidentally marked Through Glass as played. My bad. Oh, you came from Calm Music? Oh no, English Pixel, hi. I'm sorry that you came for Calm Music. I'm probably gonna play very, very hype music now. Like this song.
Cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. Oh God, it feels like forever. But no one ever tells you that forever feels like home. Sitting all alone inside your head. Cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. All I know is that it feels like forever. No one ever tells you that forever feels like home. You're sitting all alone inside your head. How do you feel? That is the question. But I forget, you don't expect an easy answer. When something like a soul becomes initialized, folded up like paper dolls and little notes, you can expect the bitter falls. But while you're outside looking in, describing what you see, remember what you're staring at is me. Cause I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how much time has passed. All I know is that it feels like forever. And no one ever tells you that forever feels like
Been a while since I did that song. Hey, thanks for requesting it. One of my favorites, to be honest. Zoe, hello. Welcome back. Welcome, welcome. Make yourself comfortable. Request some songs. English Pixel, too. Hope I'm not ruining your ears with noise. Whew. By the way, there's only a limit of 2 songs at a time. You can request as many songs as you like over the whole stream. There's no limit on that. Or, well, there is, but it's like 50. So, like, go nuts. It's just that, it's just 2 at a time because, you know, to give people a chance. It's because there are people out there who will go and, like, fill up the queue completely by themselves if they're allowed to. Also, hi, Ruby. Bonjour. Welcome in. I gotta say again, this is so good. Did a little, put a sprig of mint in my rooibos tea today. So good. If you haven't put mint in your rooibos tea, it's delicious. Absolutely delicious. Oh, it's so good. And it's the stars. Yeah, that's me. See? But you're welcome to add more songs. As many as you like. Just only 2 at a time. 2 at a time. There's tea on my keyboard.
your feet in the air and your head on the ground. Try this jig and spin it, yeah. Your head will collapse, but there's nothing in it, and you'll ask yourself, where is my mind? Where is my mind? Where is my mind? Way out in the water, see it swim.
Yes, fantastic. Thank you, Wolfie, for requesting that one.
Way out in the water, see it swimming. Bottom bumpa, do 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 do.
It's not a bad song, that's for sure. It's this one. Thank you for the claps. Whew, I hope you're all having a good day. An acceptable day, at least. I know Lyndon is not really having one, being sick, but the rest of you, hopefully.
Circus is falling down on its knees. The big top is crumpling down. It's raining in Baltimore, 50 miles east, where you should be. No one's around. Need a phone call. I need a raincoat. I need a big love. I need a phone call. Strange conversations are passing me by, and I don't have nothing to say. You get what you pay for, but I just have no intention of living this way. Sunburn. I need a raincoat, and I get no answers.
need a phone call. I need a Yay. Thank you for that request, Lyndon. I love that song. Absolutely love that. And thank you, Jorgur, for 12 months, man. 12 months, bro. It's been a ride, hasn't it? Jorgur is one of my good real life friends. One of my best friends. We often go fishing together, which is something that people do sometimes. But we haven't been fishing very much this year. We should probably do more of it, though. It's nice to get out of the house.
And I will follow you into the dark.
suspicious as Roman rule. I got my knuckles bruised by a lady in black, and I held my tongue as she told me, son, fear is the heart of love. So I never went back. If heaven and hell decide that they both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on the vacancy sign. If there's no one beside you when you're so embarked, then I will follow you into the dark. You and me have seen everything to see, from Bangkok to Calgary, and the soles of your shoes are all worn down. Time for sleep is now, but it's nothing to cry about, 'cause we'll hold each other soon. The blackest of rooms. If heaven and hell decide that they're both are satisfied, illuminate the nose on the vacancy signs. If there's no one beside you when you're so embarked, then I will follow you into the dark. And I will follow you.
Yes. Thank you, Zoe, for requesting that. That's such a good song. I love that song. For the longest time, I couldn't play this song without crying. Which you might say is, what a wuss. And I don't care. There was a period this year where that was absolutely acceptable. And I will not apologize for that. Looking at some of the more recently requested songs, like, yeah, I probably requested that and that and that and that one too. Do you like Bailey's? Yeah, go for it. Like, request to your heart's content. As long as the queue is open, you know. We'll probably close the queue soon because I don't want to be on for too long today. I still need to go outside. I still need to go out and take my walk, my morning walk, which is, it's now 4 in the afternoon, 4:30 in the afternoon, so not really much of a morning walk anymore, is it? But, yeah.
I will follow you into the dark.
It is acceptable. That's what I'm saying. Sometimes life just punches you in the face and yeah, there's nothing you can do about it.
I want you to know that I'm happy for you, and I wish nothing but the best for you. An older version of me, is she perverted like me? Does she go down on her in a theater? Does she
she speak eloquently? And would she have your baby? I'm sure she'd make a really excellent mother. Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak a name, does he know how you hold me? You told me until you died, till you died, but you're still alive. And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. No, you seem very well. Things look peaceful. I thought quite as well. I thought you should know. Do you forget about me, Mr. Duplicity? I hate to bug you in the middle of. Was a slap in the face. How quickly I was replaced. And are you thinking of me when you haunt her? Cause the love that you gave that we made wasn't able to make it enough for you to be open wide. No. And every time you speak a name, does you know how you told me you hold me until you die, till you die, but you're still alive. And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You, cause I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You ought to know. Scratch my nails down someone else's back. I hope you feel it. Well, can you feel it? And I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. Yes, I'm here to remind you of the mess you left when you went away. It's not fair to deny me of the cross I bear that you gave to me. You ought to know. Ruby, thank you so much for that request. Also, nice pyramids. Only 4 wide? Those are rookie numbers. Those are rookie numbers, London. I believe in you. I think you can do more. Hey, thank you so much for requesting it. I loved it. I love doing that song. Thank you. I have fun doing these songs. For some reason, I'm weird, aren't I? I'm a bit of a weirdo. Oh wow, I haven't done this song in ages. I don't really know how to do the riff. The riff is so beautiful, but I don't really know how to do it.
When
say I wanted you to be proud of me. I always wanted that myself. When you gonna make up your mind? When you gonna love you as much as I do? When you gonna make up your mind? Cause things again gonna change so fast. All the white horses I'm gonna have. I'll tell you that I'll always want you near. Say that things change. Thank you, Andy Jinky. Do I know how to play this song? Not really. Do I love that song? Quite, yes. Quite a bit. 7 with. You know, that's not too bad. Nice. Well done. Well done. I like that song. It's nice. It's a nice one. Uprising from Tori, Amos to Muse. Paranoia is in bloom, the beer transmission, so we'll resume. That's the one, isn't it? Yeah, that's the one. Paranoia is in bloom, the beer transmissions, so we'll resume the title. First strikes to keep us all dumbed down. Can't hold that we will never see the truth around. So come on, another promise, another scene, another package not to keep us trapped in greed. With all that green that's wrapped around our minds, and endless red tape to keep the truth confined. So come on. And open your third eye, you'd see that we should never be afraid to die. So come on, rise up and take the power back. This time our fat cats had a heart attack. You know that that time is coming to their end. We have to unify what's the flag of sense. So come on.
Oh, fun. And then to Gurli Octavia. What a wide, weird. Thank you for the claps. No, 2 is not enough. 2 will never do.
They will not control us. We will be victorious.
Thank you. Thank you for the claps. Thank you for the request. Fantastic song. I just don't really know how to play it, but I'll get there. Thank you. Thank you for requesting that song. I can totally do Toss a Coin to You, Witcher. Linden, you decide whether it comes before or after the next songs. Ace of Force, good to see you. Dang you! Combo breaker. Nice. You set her combo on fire. Ace of Force. Can we get a shout out for Ace of Force? Really cool. Really cool, dude. Streams video games. fun to hang out with. Actually, very fun to hang out with. So, you know.
Toss a coin to your witcher. Toss a coin to your witcher.
It was Do You Like Baileys who requested it, though. But, you know, it's all right. That's all right. Oh, well. C'est la vie. Such is life. Jorge just sent me a picture of his daughter listening to the stream, apparently. She's got these humongous headphones that are the size of her head, actually. It's cute. It's cute. C'est la vie.
Toss a coin to your Twitcher.
What a scuff landing. Will Dreams, thank you so much. Thank you so much for the 100 bits. Welcome back. Hi. Hello. I have such good taste. It's a force. You do. You have exquisite taste. Absolutely. You have the best taste. The best taste of all. There is no one who has better taste than you. It is known. Everybody knows this. Yeah. Do they though? Yeah, all me came up with that idea all on my own. Yeah, exactly. My brain is borking. Oh no. Oh, my brain is broken, she said. What am I doing? I think I've pushed myself past my limit. My head is not really functioning for the thinking purposes anymore. Jeez. I got a couple more songs to play. And you don't have to. Oh no, I have to. I really do.
she's been waiting for. The angel opens her eyes, pale blue colored iris, presents a circle. Thank you for the claps. I hope you like that. There's so much happening out in the hallway. It's so noisy. I don't know what they're banging out there. I think they may be fixing the door. I don't know. I'm glad you liked it. Thank you so much for the claps.
I am so high, I can hear heaven. I am so high, I can hear heaven. But heaven, fly away. Someone told me love would all save us. How can that be? Look what love gave us. A world full of killing, blood spilling, the world never gave. And they say that a hero could save us. We're not gonna stand here and wait. I'll
hold on to the wings of the eagles. Watch as we all fly away. Now that the world is ending, it's love that I'm sending to you. It isn't the love of a hero, and that's why I fear it won't do. And they say that a hero could save us. I'm not gonna stand here and wait. I'll hold on to the wings of the eagles, watch as we all fly away. They're watching us. All right. I got stuff to do. You got stuff to do. So let's not dilly-dally and just get it over with. Let's go and find the raid target. I just want to say thank you for. Being here with me today. I've had a lot of fun. I want to thank my mods for being so awesome. And it's been pretty much only, well, it has been only Linden today, but I still want to thank my mods. Yeah, I was thinking Aiden. Yeah. So I hope you've liked what you heard, and I hope you're gonna like what you hear, because this guy is a real treat to listen to. So I hope you give him my best, and I hope you enjoy listening to what he has to offer. I'm gonna go have a walk. I'm gonna try to not fall asleep right after the stream. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day. I'm gonna go now. I'll be back tomorrow. Wait, I have a thing. Where is it? I have a schedule thing. There it is. I'll be back tomorrow. Same day. No, same time. Maybe I'll start at the right time this time around. I actually started an hour late. But I hope to see some of you at least there again. And I have nothing more to say, really. Check out the Discord and the YouTube and the stuff. Okay, bye. Have a good day, evening, night, wherever you are. You too.